what I'm saying. It's a great view. I really don't have any concept for how high we actually are. And it doesn't feel like we're moving very fast.
Oh, that felt so funny. Amazing view upside down.
It was amazing.
Yes.
Literally, the most friendly thing that you can find to do in the Daytona. That's not, I'm not just saying that because it works.
It's good.
And there's drinks over there. I bet they have what you need.
Let you guys know, if you do want to ride at any other point today, all the way up until midnight when we close, only $10 each.
Not bad.
You go ahead and do your buckle.